This is Hell's Backbone in Utah, a 38-mile gravel road that climbs to 9,000 feet in the Box Death Hollow Wilderness. The men who built it called it the Poison Road. One wrong step and down you go. At the bridge, the drop is 1,500 feet down on either side.
That's a ways down there.
Hey, honey, come out and check out this view.
I think I'll pass.